A preemptive attack on drones. A Nebraska lawmaker wants to outlaw law enforcement from using the unmanned aerial vehicles. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. The federal government is still up in the air on how it will regulate unmanned aircraft over American skies.
And today, Nebraska lawmakers hear a plan that would ground drones, at least by law enforcement. KETV News Watch 7 Lincoln Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki has more on the debate at the state capitol.
Armed with a camera hovering 200 feet high, the USATV search and rescue team sees drones as a time-saving and potentially life-saving tool.
We can get up there and cover an awful lot of territory very quickly.
But others worry as more and more law agencies get their hands on this new technology, there is a sinister side.
If you have eyes in the skies, there's a lot of privacy that can be destroyed.
Senator Paul Shoemaker of Columbus offers LB 412 as a preemptive strike on drone use for law enforcement agencies.
You can't use them. You can't use them for surveillance. You can't use evidence gathered from them.
He says lawmakers could later methodically make exemptions, like for missing person searches or in cases of imminent danger.
So that the legislature is in control of the deployment of these things and also in control of protecting our privacy.
The ACLU supports the bill, saying right now government agencies believe it can conduct surveillance from the sky without a search warrant.
Because the Supreme Court cannot keep up, it will be years before there's a ruling on drones, and we need Nebraska law protections now.
The Sheriff's Association opposes the bill.
Simply to ban it from all law enforcement operations is really short-sighted.
Lancaster County Sheriff Terry Wagner questions what's the difference between conducting surveillance using a manned or unmanned aircraft.
I mean, we do that now with manned aircraft, either helicopters or fixed-wing aircraft.
Still, others believe the state needs to get ahead of this technology before it takes off. In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
UNL's lab says nine other states are considering restricting the use of drones, and in Oregon, it would actually be a felony for someone to use a drone to take pictures.
Now, just today, the Federal Aviation Administration proposed to create six drone test sites around the country. Federal law passed last year requires test sites in preparation for more of the unmanned aircraft in the future. The same law requires the FAA to allow civilian drones wide access to U.S. airspace by 2015. To read more about FAA drone integration, click on the story at KETV.com.